A famous motorcycle stuntman died Thursday after crashing during a world record jump attempt, and he was just 28 years old. The scene was absolutely horrifying. Havil was trying to launch his bike off a ramp 351 feet at the Moses Lake Air Show in Washington. Then he came up short and crash landed into a dirt mound. Havil was thrown over his hand labors and tumbled dozens of feet before he finally came to a stop. According to the Grand County Sheriff's Office, Havil later died from the injuries he suffered during the accident. The sheriff's office added Havil's family has been notified and said an autopsy will be conducted on Friday to determine the cause and manner of his death. Yeah, so guys, you're free to use the comment section to send your condolences, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon for more updates.